Welcome to News 3. I'm Kurt Williams. Topping our headlines, the community is grieving after two teenagers died in a car crash in Newport News. It happened Friday morning on Yorktown Road. A tractor trailer collided with an SUV that police say was traveling at a high rate of speed. In the SUV, two Yorktown teens died, a 15-year-old and a 16-year-old. We caught up with the mother of Jacoby Cockrell, the 16-year-old victim. She shared a picture with us, but was not yet ready to speak yet on camera. A memorial is planned for both teens Monday night. A $25 million lawsuit is being filed against an apartment complex in Franklin. In April, a propane gas explosion at Berkeley Court Apartments killed one man and injured a woman. And now that woman is suing after being severely burned in the explosion. Dionne Whitehead says she suffered catastrophic injuries, including massive burns. Her duplex, the neighbor in her duplex, died 2 weeks after the explosion. She claims hundreds of people were forced from their homes and are living in motels. Whitehead is suing the owner and management company of Berkeley Court Apartments for damages. Time now for a check on our forecast with Chief Meteorologist Patrick Rocky.
Well, hey, Kurt, it was a hot and it was a muggy one. So before storms rolled in, the Virginia Beach oceanfront was the place to be. Take a look at our peak heat index values today. At one point, it felt like 107 degrees in Williamsburg, 105 in Virginia Beach, and Suffolk, 104 in Elizabeth City. But then the heat and humidity helped spawn some storms, and we have the threat for more storms tomorrow. In fact, a higher risk for storms tomorrow. The entire area is under a level 2 storm threat, and that means a tornado is possible. My big concern is damaging straight line winds, and yeah, we do have the risk for hail that could be an inch plus in diameter for tomorrow. So we do have the threat for severe storms for tomorrow. Before the storms get here, temperatures in the lower 90s. Temperatures ease a bit Wednesday, Thursday, surge on Friday, but great looking weather on tap for Father's Day weekend.